What scale do seismologists use to measure earthquakes? Sean.
The Richter scale.
Oh! No. No, they don't. Seismologists don't. Journalists often do still these days, but not for 30 years nearly. They use something else. It's called the MMS, the Moment Magnitude Scale.
You sure? Absolutely sure.
Yes.
Sure. I got that wrong.
You did, but you kindly went into it. There's an example of what happens after an earthquake.